I don't know if anybody's seen this on Juggalo News, but it says Hopsin does more than lecture kids. And there's a video from a World Star where this girl is talking to this other dude, and they start talking about how Hopsin was like 24 dating a 15-year-old, and trying to get a 17-year-old to come back to California to chill with him. But I don't know. I just want to see what you guys thought about that. Hopsin? No. Bad.